Okay. Oh, JAKAT defeated Lush.
Wait, what?
Yo, she's the Falcon Slayer, bro. She's the Falcon Slayer. Philly Cheese.
Hold on.
Philly Cheese and now Blush.
Yo, JAKAT and... Oh, a Void signed up. Sorry, JW signed up as Dark
In Blush's defense, I'll say one thing. Ness is pretty annoying for Falcon.
I feel like Ness wins.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh, Ness wins. Yeah, yeah. But still, like, no one's really saw that coming. Like, Blush.
Then again, it's Blush.
Yeah.
Blush is a god, but...
JAKAT beat Phil. JAKAT says, don't go Falcon against me. That's all it is.
Did Phil go Falcon against you?
Yes.
Game one, right? Then he went Sheik.
Then he went Sheik.
Then he went Sheik. Don't go Falcon against me. Yeah. Lesson learned, guys.
Showing that UFT is the dominant school. You know? Once again. Goddamn UFTers. Okay, so she's definitely earned her stream time.
She has.
I mean, she's gotten pretty far in bracket. One round before quarters. If she can make quarters...
She could. Actually, this is doable.
You can call her an arcade game.
Yeah. That I'm about to switch, guys. Hang on.
Okay. Switching out.
Okay, and... Done.
Yeah. So I guess I have time to commentate one more match. Doesn't seem like they need me there.
Yeah.
And this is
it's
JW.
Close
this
start is forward air?
Oh, JW. I was wondering who else is in bracket.
He went for the air dodge read.
And this matchup's actually really rare. I've never seen this.
I don't know what happens in this matchup.
Yeah, but I'm actually probably confident that JAKAT doesn't really play that many Greninjas.
Right. I can see Hydro Pump being like a really good thing against the LP.
Yeah, definitely. Skirt? No.
Greninja just puts in so many 50-50 situations, like down tilt, down throw.
Yeah.
Like it's just, you have to keep guessing, constantly guessing.
I think Greninja's one of the coolest characters in the game.
He's very cool.
It's just very hard to use.
Always makes you think. Like, very few characters do that. Yeah. Sheik does that.
Okay.
BAM!
That day one's still working to this day. And the momentum's on her side, and bread and butter. Bread. Taking the first stock off of JW, who is seemingly to be dominant.
What's
you know
the cool kid? If you'd air dodge...
The what now?
If you air dodge, the frames are on my side.
The frames are always on your side, dude.
Yeah.
Hell of a quote. Hell of a book.
That's huge, okay. Amsa?
Here we go.
Dude, this momentum. Oh my god.
And... Oh.
He went for it. He went for it.
Yeah, that's the optimal strat, right?
Yeah.
That's what you gotta do.
Make them SD.
Could she get another side B to bat?
That side B batted at all of that first.
Oh,
up.
That bat like
that
was
like 80%.
That was everything.
It's this big.
Like
grab.
You thought your life was going well, bam. You know,
80%.
There's a pothole right there, bud. Oh,
that's
no.
That's it.
Yeah. And JW responding.
That was a fluke.
Immediately, and JW is a little shook too, because like, look, the whole crowd is definitely on JAKAT's side.
Dude,
there's
we have
no
a crowd. This is the first crowd.
Definitely.
Mikkel, right behind.
Mikkel's probably shaking his head like, "What about me?
Where's my crowd?"
Yeah, exactly. Okay, she's down 1-0, but she did beat Blush 2-1, so that means like it is possible.
Yeah. You know, JW, he's...
Yeah, he's just like, I just want to make the quarters, bro. Just let me make it to quarters. Is that a good JW impression or no?
Yeah, pretty good.
All right. Okay, so here we go. Game two. I wonder where they're going to go. Battle. We're going to battle.
Battle? Batal?
Batal. Okay.
Nair? You don't touch me. You can't.
I think everyone just needs to... Oh, I want to sit back the bat! Come on, man. I was about to say. I was
do you want to extend? Did you see all those shadow sneaks out of it?
Yes.
50 shadow sneaks.
It's good for experience, you know?
Don't do it.
Reads.
Don't roll.
Yeah.
Greninja's so cool.
Yeah. I could kind of see Ness being annoying for Greninja. So
yeah.
Maybe you want to see more Nair to shield from JAKAT. You cannot heal those waters, right?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think
so. Not the shuriken. The up B, I don't know.
Okay. Ooh. And this is a really bad position.
Physical. Very bad.
Up B?
Hydro pump? There it is.
Clean.
There it is.
Squirt, squirt, baby.
Shelled out.
J-Dub.
You're done.
J-Dub showing how it's done. And... Once Greninja gets the lead, honestly, it's impossible.
What do you do?
This man can spam roll and B. That's all he needs to do.
Literally, squirt, squirt, you're done.
Yeah. Uh-oh. And that's the trick to beating Ness. Get him off stage, force him to use his jump, maybe trade with the fair, and then so floaty, so easy to hit.
Man, JW's just running away with this.
Yeah.
All he needs is one good tilt and you're done.
Okay. I want, yeah, Nairs, Nairs. Nairs are going to help her a lot this match.
Yeah. But if Jen gets a stock now, then...
Yeah. Never over.
Never.
Whoa! I want to see some upbeat Jen too, like the PK Thunder, PK Fire 2, or Thunder 2.
Right.
I don't agree with that, and she's going to have to use it.
No, oh, he messed it up. Did he mess it up or was
it her? I think she meant to upbeat at the stage and grab the edge. Like, that's a Ness tech. But I think she was a little too far. Maybe she's a little too nervous. Maybe she guessed that he would squirt again.
Yeah.
Flashbacks, maybe?
Maybe. She tried to predict too much.
Yeah, JW, you know.